Ben, would you repeat after me? I, Benjamin Justin Berry.
I, Benjamin Justin Berry.
Take you, Valerie Vanstone.
Take you, Valerie Vanstone.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To share God's plan for our life.
To share God's plan for our life.
United in Christ.
United in Christ.
With God's help to strengthen and guide me.
With God's help to strengthen and guide me.
I will be a spiritual leader in our home.
I will be a spiritual leader in our home.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
In joys and in sorrows.
Joys and in sorrows.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As Christ loved the church.
As Christ loved the church.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
I give you all that I have.
I give you all that I have.
My love and my faithfulness.
My love and my faithfulness.
Valerie, would you repeat after me? I, Valerie Lynn Vanstone.
I, Valerie Lynn Vanstone.
Take you, Benjamin Justin Berry.
Take you, Benjamin Justin Berry.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To share God's plan for our life.
To share God's plan for our life.
United in Christ.
United in Christ.
To submit myself unto you.
To submit myself unto you.
And to follow you.
And to follow you.
Through all of life's experiences.
Through all of life's experiences.
As you follow God.
As you follow God.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joys and in sorrows.
In joys and in sorrows.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As Christ loved the church.
As Christ loved the church.
Till death do we part.
Till death do we part.
I give you all that I have.
I give you all that I have.
My love and my faithfulness.
My love and my faithfulness.
The Bible teaches us, for this cause shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh. And you can find this in Matthew chapter 19, verse 5. Ben and Valerie, as you are no longer two individuals but one flesh, do you pledge your life to Christ, to always put Him first, to follow where He leads you, to surrender to His will, to have your household serve Him, and to remain faithful to Him?
We do.
May I have the rings, please? As I hold this in my hand, I'd like to hold the ring up if I could, and to describe to you the significance of the wedding ring and what the purpose of the wedding ring is and what it represents. I believe today that the wedding ring is an outward expression. If you look at it, it is an unending circle and made of a precious metal. And it signifies more than a claim on one partner or another. But I believe it's the outward expression of the inward bond as two hearts unite as one, promising to love each other with fidelity and for all eternity. The wearing of the wedding rings throughout the couple's lifetime will tell all lovers of their commitment and their faithfulness to each other. The shape of the ring, as we said, is the representing of their unending love for each other. And the metal itself, as we look at it, represents how precious this bond is, being that precious metal that it is today. Ben, as you place this ring on Valerie's finger, I ask you that you repeat these words with me. This ring is my sacred gift to you.
This ring is my sacred gift to you.
A symbol of my love.
A symbol of my love.
A sign that from this day forward and always, my love will surround you.
A sign from this day forward, my love will surround you.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Father, would you repeat this after me? This ring is my sacred gift to you.
This ring is my sacred gift to you.
A symbol of my love.
A symbol of my love.
A sign that from this day forward and always.
A sign that from this day forward and always.
My love will surround you.
My love will surround you.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
And for the part of the unity ceremony today, Ben and Valerie have chosen to do something unique and different. And I feel like very special. They're going to sign their names in their family Bible, representing the beginning of a family, but more so the continuation of their own two individual families being brought together as one. And for future generations and for tradition or passed down This Bible will be handed down to their kids or their grandkids to be thought about and to be considered, but that it all started this very day. So. By the power invested in me in the state of Alabama, and most importantly by the Almighty God and His principles, I now declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride, Brother Ben. Amen. If you would turn and face the congregation. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin Justin Berry. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. God bless you.
Can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my could still fool us, heart at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. We are fooling. Honey, now take me to your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. all but gone and the memory fades. And the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we want to present to you the bride and groom.
Thank you.
Perfect.
I'm so sorry.
Bye.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. God gave me you for the days of doubt.